Nikki Balrani, who tested positive for the novel coronavirus a few weeks ago, has now recovered completely. On Saturday, August 29, Nikki released a video on Instagram and spoke about how she contracted the virus and the challenges she faced. She self-quarantined at home and had a mild case of coronavirus. She said that she showed the symptoms of fever, bad throat and loss of taste and smell. In the video, Nikki shared her experience of dealing with COVID-19. She said, "First of all, a very big thank you for all the love, positivity and wishes you sent my way. I'm very happy to say that I have completely recovered and I have gotten back to my usual routine." She added, "The last couple of months hasn't been easy for any of us. There has been so much fear and anxiety because of the COVID-19 and the pandemic. Hence, I decided to share my experience. I had mild symptoms like fever, sore throat and headache. All of these lasted for about 5 to 6 days. I had completely lost sense of taste and smell, which went on for about 12 days. It gradually got back to normal. I had no idea how I was contracting the virus. But as soon as I got symptoms, I got tested." Nikki captioned the video, "We are all in this together. Please stay safe, look out for each other guys. I love you all. Here's the video."